we all hope, and there is preliminary data that suggests with at least one of the vaccines, that it not only protects the individual that's vaccinated, but it also protects that individual from having the virus in their nose and throat, which then means that it protects them against transmitting it to somebody else. And that's what we all want. We want people to get vaccinated, not only to be protected themselves, but also to not be able to transmit the virus. That's what the data suggests, but it's really not clear yet. And so I think we need to ask people for a while longer to be vigilant, to wear masks, and to socially distance. But we're working really hard to accumulate that data. I'm really hoping that soon we'll be able to say, at least for people who are fully vaccinated, they can ease off those precautions some. I would say in the short term, though, none of us want somebody who's vaccinated to protect themselves then put their friends or their family at risk. And so, you know, I think it's a time for a vigilance for a little bit longer, for caution, given where we are in the pandemic. But I hope very soon that we will, that our scientists will feel confident ratcheting back some of those precautions.